Hi, I'm Susan Huff with Living Your Gifts, and this week's spiritual video is going to be about aligning with your medicine wheel. And what is your element? I know that I talk about elements all the time, and that's because we each have a medicine wheel within us, our own specific medicine that's necessary and needed to bring out in the world, and it has to do with the elements. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to break it down with the elements, with the fire, the water, the earth, the mineral, and nature. You have all of them within you, but you have a specific way that you're to bring it out in the world, and that has to do with your name, it has to do with your birth, it has to do where you were born and what you're here to do. And when we break it down, you'll be able to see, what is it my fire needs to have in order to bring my vision out into the world? What is it my water needs in order to go with my flow and to help my feelings to be in balance? What does my earth need to be able to be nurture myself, nurture the world, and really to bring love out into the world in my own specific way? And with mineral, it'd be, what story am I bringing out into the world, and what story is playing in the background that I gotta get rid of so I can bring that story out better? And nature is all about transformation, change, taking off your mask, and being real in the world so you feel comfortable in your own skin. So stay tuned. Continue to go to livingyourgifts.com if you want more information about what we're doing and the workshops we're holding. And we look forward to seeing you next week to talk about fire.